What's up, guys? Eterno here, and today we're playing Warwick with his new skin called Old God Warwick. And we're playing against Evelynn. Let's go with this. And let's take a look at the Rico. Very nice skin. I'll be playing with the best build and runes for Warwick currently. Warwick has huge sustain in the jungle and he's one of the most basic junglers existing. So right, on the passive he deals additional magic damage on hit, and if Warwick is below 50% health, he also heals for the damage dealt by his passive. W passively grants you attack speed and movement speed. I skipped Raptors. W passively grants your attack speed and movement speed, and it triggered towards top lane champion. You can press this active to increase the additional effects and you gain additional movement speed. Is his fear, so if you gain damage reduction, and after a moment which you can reactivate, you fear the targets around you for 1 second. Okay, coming. Okay, got you. By the way, there's important mechanic. Oh, you see, you can dodge like this. You hold your Q. And actually, it might surprise you. But high elo Warwick players actually max W instead of Q. So if your enemy has some kind of a dash, you should be pressing your Q for a longer amount of time, and then you follow that target. You appear behind your enemy. I kind of pressed my E too early because I wasn't able to fear her. I knew that I have smite so I can heal from that scuttler, and that's a nice start. I have teleport so we can try, even though I'm low on health. Yeah, I keep trading with him. Ah, he knows. I think there's a nice chance. He's still aware, he's playing really safe, so I guess I have to back. The wave was in the right spot to try to gank top lane. I just go Tiamat. It's really essential because you can clear faster. Q heals you on cast and you deal additional plus 6% max health magic damage, which is really good against tanks.
city's my hunting ground.
Ah, that's too much. Oh, now I press my W because there is a low HP target. Oh no. My death, probably. Sad. Those are really bad follow up. ATF. Wow. Unfortunate. Action is so fat already. And there was vision, so I just proceed clearing my camps. You can also play Warwick with Conqueror. Come on, that was too easy. Nice. Oh, I appeared. Yay! That's why you should hold your Q sometimes. Nice. I appeared behind my target. This will be a hard game. Let's get some gold. Evelyn is top. I can heal a bit too. Red. Nice. And without you dash and suppress your target is not able to move, you heal for a huge amount. Ah, it's Zed with 2 kills, I won't do that. As you can see, he's even confident to go at me because your enemy can see this mark that you're around. Being hunted, going for the hunt, yet that didn't stop, so suspicious. Red smite helps. Yeah, didn't wanna miss, should have tried to ult. Well, okay, still possible, just stun him once. Ah, what a miss. It happens. Unfortunate. My bad. And remember to press your E in the right time because this healing reduction can make a difference. And it can save you. Out of my reach. think I'm gonna back. Oh wait, those rifts I will death. I'm fine. Oh, look at this listen. Nice, good job. There's the Drake soon. He is not doing damage and I have enough sustains. I'm not pressing D against the camp. Waste of mana at this point. Bad flash.
Enemy,
yeah. She might try to do the Drake now.
Your turret has been destroyed. Your turret has been destroyed. Turret plating will fall soon.
I'm coming.
Enemy double kill.
Could have gone for action. Should have done better. Probably that. Yeah. I wanted to say, try to find the right timing when your enemy is gap closing, so you just appear behind your target with that target, but it's actually hard to do it sometimes. We can win. Oh, that's an overstay, I think. Nice dodge. If you can, in a team fight, you should be holding it for the main duration of 2.5 seconds to reduce as much damage as you can. Unless you have to catch someone in your CC for 1 second. Akshan is here. To help them.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
grow stronger.
An ally has been slain.
Always hard taking a
Ah, I shouldn't go for that fight. Because I think.
Now think about what you did.
I'm gonna go for this and some health. Lack of synergy with my teammates.
Enemy rampage.
Come on, we need to play as a team. Okay. I need to play with Malphite. We didn't make a single play this game together. Yet, I think. Nice, I got action. Play like trolls. What was that choice?
The ally has been slain.
I need to step up my game because I play like troll. But I think it's also harder because my teammates are not doing well except Malphite. I should have done much better. But Evelyn keeps getting fed.
The city is my hunting ground.
Okay. Harlan is dead. I'll leave it. Makes no sense. Let's go, I still have this might. Oh, let's do it. Okay, I got it. Where is she? Seriously?
Shut down.
I need some magic resist and this. What if they are doing Baron now? Because they can. Oh, they are not, thankfully. What? We had killing spree. There he is. Hard to do Baron with this team. Oh. Finally.
Shut down.
Did I just fail my... Try now, that is alive. He can shut down Malphite. Oh, by the way, when doing the Scuttler, you can just trigger E to get rid of the shield instantly, and it's really good early. Ah, stop it, I can see something bad coming. Just ward it, you have vision? Don't. I get blue trinket, we need this. Okay, Caitlyn died, 0-12. We play without ADC. Let's go for the Drake. I'm gonna save the smite. Okay, now I have to. She survived, actually, guys. I played it so bad, I admit. Let's back. I need my items first. Okay. This is bad. Oh.
Enemy double kill. That was quite satisfying.
Kill the healing. Wow, Warwick is a monster, guys. We can do Baron now. At least you can see that the build and runes are so good. Baron attempt number 10. And a pretty slow one. Oh, really? You got so close. Wow, they're escaping finally. Like what? Yeah, I had to get rid of action first. Wow. Bye. Let's go. This is funny. Relatively low cooldown as well. Another Drake soon. And that's my full build. Look at this, you get rid of the shield. I would go at least in bot, let's just secure the Drake. Oh, Evelyn! Nine. Even if she survived. Hey, I have it.
An ally has been slain.
Destroy the plant, I didn't. I let Malphite farm, he didn't complete his build yet. Nice Cloud Drake, ultimate ability haste, more impactful. Now we continue pushing.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Stand back.
An ally has been slain. Enemy double kill.
Not this way. Evelyn is there. Well, okay, I actually survived. Like selling boots and getting GA now at this point. Something tells me. I have the movement speed anyway from W. Ah, Caitlyn. Not a good idea. Evelyn behind us, we just push, stay together. You see, that's why. I don't know, guys, he could have simply pushed with me. What was that? Oh, teleport. All right, that's it. Remember to keep the smite for objectives, like pay attention to stacks. Oh, she stole that.
An enemy is gone.
And once more, she catches someone like this. Oh, you can teleport, teleport. I don't have to, okay. So we try to finish. What? Why with such health? What was that? And that's it, guys. Thanks for watching. I hope that you enjoyed, and if you did, then you can like, subscribe, and you can also check out my other gameplays and stream. I play better with other champions. See you next time.